When you become a cyborg, you give up your brain, and what used to be you becomes a zombie.
It's a trade-off. Your brain effectively becomes immortal. You get the satisfaction of being a productive member of society, but the mortal flesh that was once you becomes a zombie. It's all about human perfectibility. The genetic scientists tried to give us larger brains, to make us more dexterous, to create a new breed of people with a competitive edge. But somehow their experiments never seemed to work out. Genetic science always came up short. No matter what the scientists did, the results never came out quite right.